What's up, folks? Welcome back to another Minecraft... No, I'm just kidding. Welcome to a new Roblox video. Today I decided to do, just like the ET elevator testing video I did a while back, I decided I'd do another elevator video related to Roblox. So, we are here at the, what's the game called again? Childhood Elevators Showcase. I did recently just get this 90 Robux tick key so I can actually access the, What is this? Is this a real life? Oh, it is. This is supposed to be a little... This is supposed to be a video related to these elevators here. There's three of them, so let's go down. We're going to go off... I'm going to start off by going down. We got this one. Let's go down to one. No floor passing chime. Up to seven. Door closed does not work. Okay, now we can go up to two. Now just kidding. Now we can send this down to two, and we'll get off at four. Interesting. I mean, you can set it down to one, but that's about the maximum we can go. They were very descriptive about this thing. Which one's it gonna be? This one. Oh, the floor passing chime is very quiet on this one. I guess that checks out. Go back up to seven. Let's call this one. Looks like it's... Oh. Let's see, which one? There's the one we're looking for. The one in the middle. We're in the Toron 4. We're gonna drop this train. We're gonna drop this elevator off at 2. Now we're gonna go over to the medical center elevators. We're gonna go over to the medical center. Why am I looking down like that? This one. Send this one up to 3 and I'll get another one. Back down to 1. We're gonna go to the hospital. That's a safety hazard. Christmas one. One more ride on this one, and then we'll take the other last one for a spin. Take the last one for a spin. One more ride. Let's go into the service elevators. Let's go down to zero. I touched land. What the hell? I want to go up to 7. Going down to 0. No more 0. Is it going? Yep, there it goes. Now we gotta wait for the other elevator. So it's going down. Into the empty abyss you go. Bro.